So you're using newspaper for this?
Yep.
Newspaper is good for windows?
Yep, only the best.
Why is that? It's better than paper towels, right?
Yeah, paper towels leave little bits of paper towel around.
Oh, right.
You don't want that.
Well, you're getting them very clean. How long have you been working for 10th Ave Burrito?
Almost 6 years, actually.
Really?
Yeah. I used to work in the kitchen at the old place. And then when we moved here, I worked in the kitchen for about a year. And then I quit right before I left for college. And then I came back. And they put me in the dining room.
They put you where?
In the dining room.
Oh, yeah.
Busboy.
Oh, yeah.
And,
do you prefer that to kitchen?
Definitely not. I would love to get back in the kitchen.
Really?
I make more money as a busboy, so
yeah.
It's kind of a toss-up.
How about as a window washer?
I like being out of the restaurant, so it's not that bad.
It's a little variety.
Yeah.
So you're pretty much a one-man cleaning machine here at the new restaurant.
Yeah, more or less.
You're doing a good job.
Thank you.
I can't believe how clean you got that back door. What's your secret?
I guess, I don't know. Just
persistence.
Yeah, just putting your head down, just doing the work.
Yeah.
Trying to not complain about it in your head, you know?
That's where the music comes in.
Yeah, the music helps enormously.
Do you always listen to music when you work?
Yeah, unless I'm gonna like play a gig that night or something.
Oh, and then you don't?
Yeah, I don't like to listen to music before I like play a gig.
Interesting. Why is that?
I don't know. I just like a silence, I guess, beforehand. Like a baseball player doesn't like watch a baseball game before he goes and plays baseball, I guess.
Huh. So you can get your own music in your head.
Something like that, yeah, I guess.